Hugh Jones will miss Glasgow's match with arch-rivals Edinburgh on Saturday and the Pro 14 semi-final. Image: Alistair Ross, Noventy Photography. County-born rugby ace Hugh Jones will miss Saturday's 1872 Cup Derby with Edinburgh Rugby at PT Marie Field in the Pro 14 semi-finals with a facial injury. The 24-year-old, who grew up in Musselburgh, was injured in Glasgow's defeat to Ulster in Belfast on Saturday evening, and this week, Warriors head coach Dave Rennie confirmed the Scotland centre will miss Saturday's 1872 Cup decider with rivals Edinburgh Rugby at PT Marie Field. Rennie, 54, said that Jones would miss 2 to 3 weeks, so he could play in the Pro 14 final should Glasgow make it. The New Zealander said, he's got a couple of slight fractures around the eye socket. There's still a chance he could play again this season, but not this weekend. But the season is over for Edinburgh Rugby's Callum Hunter-Hill, from Killane, pictured below on the left by Alistair Ross, Noventy Photography. The former Scotland U20 cap, who has played just once for Edinburgh in his debut season, has been ruled out of the rest of the season with a knee injury.